It's a place that I've always wanted to be, 22 years that I've been in the business of wrestling. So I've wanted to make that transition over to coaching, and you know, this is the number one place in the entire universe. So, you know, where else would you want to be? Training under Dory Funk Jr. was amazing. You know, growing up a wrestling fan all my life, to get a chance to go up to Stamford, Connecticut and train with him in 1998 was, you know, a dream come true. But you could see it was the infancy of what the Performance Center is now become. You know, back then we had one ring in a warehouse, and now you look at the Performance Center, you know, just seeing the state-of-the-art gym, the rings, the way that the training goes, like it was mind-blowing. The first half of the day on Monday, I was just sitting there in literally in awe, thinking, man, this is wrestling heaven to me. As a guy that wasn't lucky enough to be in the WWE system for the last 22 years, I felt like an outsider on Monday morning at 9 o'clock, and then I felt like I belonged at 9:02. I doubted myself a year ago when I had major neck surgery, and I thought that my career was over. I used the Performance Center as a tool of inspiration. Like, yeah, man, if I get back into 100% or 120%, maybe I'll get that chance to come down for a week and be a part of this great company in this great facility. So for me, it was, you know, a justification for all the pain and travel that I've gone through over the last two decades, that, you know, I finally got here.